Media is like everything that shows advertisement, like internet, newspaper, and television.
Okay, so media to you, basically the purpose of media is advertising?
Yes.
What is the purpose of advertising? What do these companies and corporations want from you?
To make us buy their product, and yeah.
And why does that, what do they want you buying their product, why is that good for them?
Because they get the money that we pay. Kind of. Sometimes they do, but sometimes they don't.
Do they convince you that they need things too?
Sometimes.
Any examples?
For example, if they say the shoe can fly, maybe you'll be convinced about it.
You'd be convinced that the shoe can really make you jump high or run fast?
Yes.
Okay. Target audiences, what does that mean?
It's like for who it is and for who it is. Like, for example, teenagers, kids, adults, that kind of thing.
So the company is targeting a certain group of people with a product or with a...
Yes, yes.
What do you think a big target audience is?
Kids.
Why do companies target kids so much?
Because there are so much stuff that kids can have.
Yeah.
And kids are easier to influence.
That's an interesting point. You think kids are easier to influence than parents?
Yes.
Why?
Because they can be really cute, like they look like dog maps and like this. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so you think kids are very easily influenced. More easily influenced than
yes,
parents.
Yes.
Do you think you're as easily influenced by advertising now as you were before this unit?
Yeah.
Still about the same in terms of how...
Yeah, kind of, but I learned a few things.
Okay. Well, what is the influence of advertising then? Do you think that advertising influences your choices?
Sometimes it doesn't, but sometimes it really does, because they make the poster really big and expensive. And sometimes I really think I want to buy that. It is pretty much related to advertisement, and advertisement is mostly about convincing us. Yeah.
Convincing you that you want or need a certain product?
Yes.